The Adventures of Napkin Man. Benny the Brave.
Okay, my little pyramid builders of Egypt, really slather it on. Try to make it look like the pyramids in that picture right there.
Whoa, check out that cool snakey hat, Mr. Anthony.
Ah, that cool snakey hat is actually a cool snakey crown, Benny. The kings of Egypt who used to wear them were called pharaohs. Benny, could you get some paper towel for me, please?
Where are the paper towels again?
It's in the cupboard next to the sink.
The cupboard, sorry, I can't do it.
That's all right, don't worry. What's up, Benny? Something bugging you?
Yeah, I don't like that cupboard.
Cupboard? Why not?
It's kind of creepy.
What makes it creepy?
It's creepy because I don't know what's inside.
Oh, and maybe that makes you feel a little bit scared.
Mm-hmm. And my hands are all sweaty.
Oh no, the old sweaty hands problem. That's scared, all right. Well, I know just the thing to cool them off. The whirlywind.
The whirlywind? What's that?
Well, first you take a deep breath in. And then you blow it out. You try it. Nothing like a whirlywind to cool things down. Huh? You feel better?
Yep, I feel a little better, but I still don't want to open that creepy cupboard.
Well, you don't have to right now. Maybe later.
Maybe.
Benny, have I ever told you about the time Napkin Man helped a little boy in ancient Egypt named Asim, who was also scared?
Nope.
Well, then you are gonna love this. There. Call them together?
Yep.
Napkin Man!
Hello, Benny.
Hey, Mr. Anthony.
Hi, Napkin Man.
Mr. Anthony, I think you forgot something.
Boots? Cape?
Something to go on my head?
Oh. Here, you color him in, Benny.
Nice! How do I look?
Very yellowy.
And very stylish.
Yellowy and stylish. That's me!
I'm Napkin Man. I'm here for you. If you're happy, sad, scared, or mad, these are all feelings I have had. I'm Napkin Man. I'll help you feel okay. Some things are kind of hard to get through, but with a little help, you can do it. Yes, you can. I'm Napkin Man. I'm Napkin Man. I'm Napkin Man. Have no fear. I'm your hero. I'm your Napkin Man.
Hi, Napkin Man. Welcome to Cairo.
Hi, Asim. Whoa, I love what you've done with the place.
Well, I love your crown.
Thanks, I got it just for my trip to Egypt. Hey, did you hear that? That's the royal...
Yep, that means it's time for the pharaoh's party.
Excellent, the pharaoh's parties are the best. Let's ski-daddle.
Wait, Napkin Man, it's a birthday party.
Even better.
But that means we need to bring a present.
A present? Right. So, where can we get a present, Asim?
From the present chest, I guess.
The present chest. I like the sound of that. Let's go choose a present from the present chest.
Napkin Man?
Yes, Asim.
The present chest is that away.
Oh, right.
Hi, Napkin Man!
Hey!
Nice to see you!
Hey, Omari. Nefertiti, you look lovely. Hanif!
Hey, how's it going?
Ooh, what slinky music! It makes me want to slither and sway like a... snake! I'm a little scared of snakes.
Don't worry, Napkin Man. I'm here and I'm not afraid.
Wow, you're brave, Asim.
This is a friendly snake. Right, Snake Charmer?
Oh, it is true. He is very friendly and very charming.
Okay, if you say so.
Whew. Oh, very charming.
That was the royal... Asim, we have to hurry to get to that present chest.
Napkin Man, it's this way.
Hey, I knew that.
Oh.
Well, there it is.
Wow, the present chest. There could be anything in there.
Yep.
Oh, I can't wait.
You want to open it, Asim?
Well, no, I don't want to.
Why not?
I guess it's because I've never opened the present chest before. And I don't know what's inside. What if there's something creepy in there?
Something creepy?
Uh-huh. I'm kind of scared. My hands are all hot and sweaty.
Well then, it's time to do the whirly wind. Try it, Asim. Refreshing. There's nothing like a whirly wind to help you feel better.
Yeah, it helps, but I still don't want to open that chest.
But we need a present for the Pharaoh, Asim.
I know. What should we do, Napkin Man?
You know what, Asim? I think it's time to bring on the brave.
When you feel a little scared and you're not sure what to do, just remember who you are, remember the brave you.
Brave me?
You bet! Brave you is always there, just waiting for the day you need his help to push those fears away. Brave you is strong, brave you stands tall, brave you can face things big and small.
Are you sure that there's a brave Asim?
Of course there is! I remember him! Remember when we saw the snake? You were the one who made me feel safe. You stood up so straight and tall. You didn't flinch, not at all.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that was brave, Asim, my friend. The bravest boy in all the land. And you can call him anytime you need a hand.
I was brave. Brave me.
Now it's time to bring him here. Get rid of all the fear. Brave Asim is on the way. Brave Asim will save the day.
That's me. Brave me.
Brave you, he's always there. It's true, you'll see. Just call on the brave.
Me.
You.
Ready to open the present chest now, brave Asim?
Come on, Asim. You can do it. I know you can. Bring on the brave. I can do it. Time to bring on the brave.
Treasures fit for a pharaoh.
You can say that again.
Treasures fit for a pharaoh. How do you feel now?
Brave.
So, what present should we choose? A golden scepter?
Nah.
A golden necklace?
Nah.
A golden bar of gold?
Nah. Ooh, I see the perfect present. The pharaoh is gonna love it. No, it's not a snake, Your Highness. It's a snaky-looking crown.
Wow.
Oh, how do I look?
Very regal, Your Royal Highness.
Uh-huh.
I
love my snake crown. Thanks, Asim.
Thank you, Napkin Man.
You're welcome, Asim. And happy birthday, Pharaoh! Oh. And that's the story of how Napkin Man helped Asim to bring on the brave. There you go, Benny.
Thanks, Mr. Anthony.
So, are you ready to tackle opening that cupboard yet?
I think it's time for me to bring on the brave.
Great.
Okay, I've been brave before. There's a brave me that can do this. I know there is.
You ready, Benny the Brave?
You betcha.
Creepy after all.
Nope, not creepy at all. And there's paper towels.
Thank you.
Hey, look at this cool hose. I know just what to make with this.
Whoa, a snake. Cool.
A snake? What?
It's not a real snake, Mr. Anthony. It's just me and the hose I found in the cupboard. Oh.
The Adventures of Napkin Man. Lots of spots.
Good morning, little froggies. When I play my awesome song, you jump, jump, jump. Very good. But when I stop, you
stop.
Jump, jump, jump.
When I rock out, you jump, jump, jump. But when I stop, you stop.
Jump, jump, jump. Oops. Sorry, Kendra.
That's enough jumping for this morning, my little froggies. Why don't you hop over to the art table and do some drawings?
Jump, jump, jump!
Hey, Scott the Frog, you seem very jumpy today.
I am jumpy. I'm super excited.
Super excited? Wow.
It feels like I have lots of bubbly bubbles inside me. The bubbles make me jump. See? Hey, Scott. Oops. Sorry again, Kendra.
Scott, I think maybe you're a little bit too jumpy and excited today.
I can't help it, Mr. Anthony. It feels like I have bubbles inside me that make me jump.
Well, then it's time to pop the bubbles.
Pop the bubbles? How?
Well, it's easy. First, you stand very still. And then when the bubbles start to come out, you pop. There's some more. Pop, pop. Oh, one's getting away.
I got it. Pop.
Great. Now you pop your bubbles.
Pop, 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 pop. Pop, pop, pop. One more. Pop.
All the bubbles popped. Do you feel better?
Not so bubbly, but... Whoa, I'm getting jumpy again.
Scott, did I ever tell you about the time that Napkin Man helped his little friend Larry? Larry was a finger paint artist.
I love finger painting.
I know you do. But Larry had a little bit of a problem. You see, he couldn't stop jumping around.
That's like me too.
Just like you. All right. Are you ready to call Napkin Man?
Napkin Man!
Hi, Napkin Man.
Hello, Scott. Hi, Mr. Anthony. Say, I feel a draft on my head. Is anybody else chilly?
Oh, Mr. Anthony, you forgot his hair.
Oh, sorry, Napkin Man.
No problem, Mr. Anthony.
Here, you're the artist. Color it up.
Oh, what a great shade of brown. Thanks, Scott.
Sure thing, Napkin Man.
I'm Napkin Man. I'm here for you. If you're happy, sad, scared, or mad. These are all feelings I have had. I'm Napkin Man. I'll help you feel okay. Some things are kind of hard to get through, but with a little help, you can do it. Yes, you can. I'm Napkin Man. I'm Napkin Man. I'm Napkin Man. Have no fear, I'm your hero. I'm your Napkin Man.
Ooh. Look at this swirly swirl. I think I know who made this. And this looks like a flower, sort of. And this. Ooh, wonderful, whatever it is. This just has to be painted by... Oh! Larry, I knew it was you. I'd recognize your artwork anywhere.
Hi, Napkin Man. Like it?
Love it. It's so... Larry.
Thanks. Want to try?
Sure.
Cool. My turn.
Nice! Now me.
Wow! You painted a puppy! Aw, can I keep him, Napkin Man?
Sure, Larry. What are you gonna call him?
I'm going to call him... Spot!
Cute!
No, wait. Make that... Lots of spots!
Good one, Larry. Lots of spots. Sure has lots of spots.
Hey, Napkin Man, I just had a great idea. Let's paint an awesome doghouse for lots of spots.
That's a terrific plan.
It's got to be really, really cool and huge. Like this. First the walls, then the roof, then the windows.
Interesting.
Whoops. Better try again.
Oh, I like the orange on this one.
Yay! I just can't get this doghouse right.
I think I know why Larry's having trouble. He's jumping around too much. He needs to concentrate to paint the doghouse straight lines. That way it won't fall down.
I think you're right, Scott. Let's see what happens.
Say, Larry, all that jumping around makes it hard to paint a doghouse, huh?
Yeah, the walls aren't straight, and the paint is going all over the place. But I can't help it. The bubbles inside me make me jump, jump, jump. I can't stop.
Oh, I know how that feels. When I get super excited and all bubbly inside and I need to calm down, it helps to pop the bubbles. Like this. Pop. Pop.
Ooh.
Pop. There's one. Pop. There's some more. Pop, pop, pop. Pop. Two more. Pop, pop. Ta-da. You try it.
Pop, 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 pop.
Gotcha.
That's it. You feel a little calmer?
A bit, but... Ooh, I'm still jumpy!
You know what, Larry? I have a song that might help you out. There's a time and a place for jumping around, and there's nothing more fun than that.
Jump, jump, jump!
But there's also a time for settling down, and when it's time for that, relax.
Relax?
Relax. Relaxing is so great. Pop your bubbles, then just wait. And when you're nice and cool and calm, you feel like this. Ah. Then you can focus on your fun, the things that take concentration to get done, like the painting of the doghouse for your dog.
Like this!
Right! There's a time to jump and a time to relax. They both are fun, but here's the facts. You'll have more fun if you jump at jumping time and relax when it's time to
relax.
relaxed. I'm not so jumpy, and I can paint straight lines.
Yep, you got it.
And to paint a really great doghouse, I need to focus and be all calm and relaxed.
That's it.
Okay, relax and focus.
Oh, that's amazing, Larry.
And it didn't fall down. Do you love it, lots of spots? Do ya? Do ya? He does love it. But he said he wants it all painted pretty.
Well, we can fix that. Home again. Right, lots of spots?
Oh, you want to go inside your house? Okay, let's go. Come on inside, Napkin Man. There's lots of room for all of us.
Sweet! Ooh, is that a trampoline?
Yep.
Woohoo! Wee-hee!
Don't worry about the roof, Napkin Man. I'll just paint another one.
Woohoo!
And that's the story of how Napkin Man helped his friend Larry the artist paint a doghouse for his doggy, lots of spots.
Wow.
Thanks, Mr. Anthony.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm gonna go and help Kendra build the blocks that I knocked down. And I'm gonna be nice and relaxed when I do.
Good idea.
Hey, my little tower builders. How's the tower building going?
We didn't build a tower, Mr. Anthony.
We built something better.
A doghouse!
A doghouse? No way! Oh, and look, it's lots of spots. Come here, boy. Oh, oh, whoa! Oh, no! Oh, no, dog!